Hello everyone! So in this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can introduce some textures into your background. Hello everyone! So today we are going to do something a little bit different with watercolors for the background. And I'm using a slightly different color palette. I'm going with a more pinkish red and a slightly darker blue, but I've added more water. So we'll see what happens. So again, I'm using the same hot press paper. Okay, the same hot press paper, and I'm going to move these paints aside before we start. Okay. So we're going to let the paper sit for a couple of minutes. Now, we're going to do something a little bit different today by creating some more textures while the painting is wet. Well, not so much painting, but the background. So I'm going to let this thing sit for a while, and we're going to use these plastic wraps. Now, I happen to have these from the movers, leftover cling wrap. Okay, you can use the stuff from your kitchen for wrapping up foods and all that, or even use whatever's remaining wrap from the food packaging, grocery packaging usually. Okay, and I will show you how to use this. But first, we'll need to get some paint down. So let me spray some more water because it's kind of dried up on some areas. Okay, so what I'm going to do next is get this plastic sheet. And try to get them out as straight as you can. You don't want to put them the entire page, but in kind of small areas. And you want to crumple them up a little bit. Okay. That you can do the entire page if you want to. I'm not. And then you're not gonna touch this until it's dry. I'm just gonna take off some of the pooling here. So I know this is going to dry really light, and you're going to get some really interesting textures down here. Okay, so you can already see when it's dry how it would look like. So I'm gonna go get the hair dryer and get this to dry up. So this has kind of dried to the point where things not going to spread anymore. So I can remove plastic and see the results. Now you can save this plastic for next use, which that's what I'm going to do. And with that, I will end the video here. I will see you again in the next video. Bye!